In next week's programme, which is concerned with equality and inequality between the sexes, Dale Spender argues that too many girls in our schools are simply learning to lose. That's a question of equality next Tuesday at 7:15 here on BBC Two. And if you have an interest in educational needs and practices in a multiracial society, you may like to know of a new BBC book, Multicultural Education, Views from the Classroom. It costs £3.75 and is available from bookshops. Later tonight, Arena profiles Salman Rushdie, whose book Midnight's Children won this year's Booker Prize.
Occurred to me was that the Europeans always think they discovered India. You know, and they always talk about Vasco da Gama discovering India. And the moment at which India becomes interesting is when Europe discovers it. And, you know, I mean, Indians sort of have the feeling that they were there before they were discovered, you know, that they weren't a kind of wonder drug that somebody had just, you know, lit upon.
Salman Rushdie reflects on the enigmatic relationship between India and the British in Arena tonight at 10 o'clock. In 4 minutes, BBC One will be extending the invitation to go into one of London's most famous institutions, the luxurious hotel with the legendary name, the Ritz. Here on Two, we go into Top Gear as we go off and away to Dubai.